This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of Heffernan 2017, Exam 2, Question Number 17 in the multiple choice. A continuous random variable has this probability density function. The value of I is, okay, all probabilities equal 1, therefore I'm going to have to do something about setting some areas equal to 1. Okay, so from 0 to 1, it's equal to this, so it's going to be something that looks like that. And at 1, it's going to be e to the half, so that's e on 2. And then it's from 1 to a, it's going to be equal to e. So I know that this area and this area equals 1. So I know that the integral from 0 to 1 of the first curve, e to the x on 2 dx, plus integral from 1 to a of e dx equals 1. So then I could solve that for a. Okay, so I'm going to bring up Math 2, the integral from 0 to 1 of fraction e to the x over 2 dx, get out of there, plus the integral from 1 to, I might just put y of e, and it's to the power of 1 dx, all equals 1, and I wish to be in standard, since all of these are in the standard, and I wish to solve for y. And I get a half plus 3 on 2e. Is that right? A half plus 3 on 2e it's a half. That's just which one of these is it? If I put it all over 2e, I've got 3 plus e on 2, 3 plus e on 2e, which looks like d. And if I was to take all of this and combine them, yeah, 3 plus e on the top, 2e on the bottom, I'm liking D as my answer.